music indeed from the RBC Redemption Song Setters Band number 5. And again, Alvin, when we heard them, they were playing in position. They were like, we had what, 42 bands that day, and they were like,
yeah,
the
there
last
were
band.
16 large bands.
Yes. And but they gave us a performance that merited them finishing in sixth position. Tonight, I don't think they changed much with the tune, the basic of the tune, but they did one or two things with it without really tampering with it too much.
But what I thought, what I was most noticeable to me was the arrangement of the pans today. I actually counted 24 people in the line in the front. I don't think I've ever seen that from any band. And there were like, I think three, four pans on the left-hand side. And then everything after that was doubles, single arm tenors and double seconds. But what it did, it gave a very, very powerful and full sound. And sometimes when the band played in unison, one could feel the